He's ignoring exit 38B. He is totally ignorant. He needs to lose his license for years and never drive again. Shame on him.